here we have the Volkswagen Golf R. Here we have Supra. GR86 looks like it's lowered. Looks like here we got a BMW M4. Really nice. And this looks like a Porsche Cayman. I would say a GT4, most likely. Let's explore all the cars that we see. So here we are in a UDX parking lot, and let's see what else we find. Looks like we got a G63. GR86 with an Integra. This still looks really nice. Really clean. This one still looks really, really clean. Let's see what else we find. We got some Maseratis over there, Lexus. You can see over there is some G-classes. Oh, look at this. Anime wrapped K-truck. That's really pretty. Pretty, I mean. I don't know, it looks weird. It just looks weird. Yeah, let's see others. We got a lot of Xbox. Wow, look at this G-Class here. This looks nice. Really clean. Did you see that? Ah, oh, look at this Sylvia here. That is also very clean. Looks like they're quarters as well. Got the sound back here too. Look at the sound in the back. Both of them. Look at this chaser. Wait, what does that say? The Iron Million. No idea. Oh my god, look at the cute MR2. Classy G-Wagon. I-33 is MG2. is really cool. Looks like we got some ABS rooms here. Since this is Akihabara, most of them are wrapped too, so let's see. I don't know where these animes are from though. Like, I've never seen that before. GTR here, so we got the R35 here, and then it is the R32. Look at this Subaru with another crazy anime that I have no idea what it is. So that's weird. Okay, so now we are on the third floor. Let's see if we can find anything. We got the new Nissan Note, I think. Yeah, it's a Nissan Note. It looks okay. With the Nismo package, it looks good. And let's see if maybe we can find something better this way. It's a big parking garage. Okay, so we got a BRZ and a Porsche 911. Nothing crazy. What is that? Oh, this is the new Subaru. It's like the BZVE, something like that. Never see one in the States, let alone here in Japan. Oh, I see a Bentley. Yeah, so we got a Porsche Panamera. Let's see. Bentley Flying Spur. That looks really nice. We got a Cadillac Escalade. I have no idea what I'm gonna drive now. A classic G-Wagon. Can't go wrong with the G-Wagon. And a Toyota Prius, which looks very nice. Let's see if we find anything else. Oh, there it is. So this is the Nissan Note with the Nissan package, so that's good. So. We got some residential cars. Oh, I see an AMG. AMG GTR, I think. I really like the color green on this. They're always nice. Yeah, that's pretty. They're always nice. And then we got the new Lexus.
Oh.
So that was all the cars in Aki. Akihabara today. Now we are going to go on our bike and head home. But I hope you guys enjoyed the cars that were today, and make sure to like, subscribe, and I'll follow you on the next one. See you and goodbye.